सो गाइस व्हाट्स अप, वेलकम बैक टू द अनदर ब्लॉग। आज का ब्लॉग शुरू हो रहा है। हम लोग आए हैं हेल्थ कैंप, मेडिकल कैंप। यहाँ पे कहाँ आए हैं वो थोड़ा देर में आपको पता चला, क्योंकि उड़िया में लिखा है, उनको कुछ पता नहीं चल रहा है। गूगल मैप अभी ऑन करेंगे। शिवम गूगल मैप में चेक कर कहाँ आए हैं। देखो शिवम भाई और बहुत जन आए हुए हैं, एंड लेट्स गो। आपको दिखाते हैं ब्लॉग को शुरू से लेकर आखिर तक, जरूर दिखिए। अगर चैनल पर नहीं है तो चैनल को करिए सब्सक्राइब, बेल आइकन को ऑल पे प्रेस करिए, और ब्लॉग को शुरू से लेकर आखिर तक जरूर दिखिए। वीडियो पर लाइक करिए, प्यारा सा कमेंट करिए, एंड चलिए चलते हैं मेडिकल कैंप, आपको हेल्थ कैंप दिखाते हैं। लेट्स गो। ये रे शिवम भाई, चेक कर रहे हैं और आपको सिनेमैटिक का एंजॉय लीजिए। अपना मेडिसिन रेडी हो रहा है, सब मेडिसिन। ये देखो रोहित भैया, पूजा भाई, शिवम भाई, तो लेट्स गो।
And had some assignments to do.
What did you do?
The tribal one.
Okay, you missed it.
Yeah, that's all right. Yeah.
That's all right. That's all right. This is a camp. We just started some different things. Doctor is there, doctor prescription is there, consultation is there, and then free medicine distribution is there. Apart from that, physiotherapy consultation is available, the eye checkup also is there. So people are coming in because this is going to continue until 1:30. Indian village, where all the health camp facilities provided by our university will be seen. So inside we have the doctor, which is the healthcare on wheels, which we take to places where we visit with the ECG facilities which are there, then eye checkup everything is there, the hematology, CBC, all those things we are providing. And then inside there will be free medicines available for the patients also as per their requirement. And eye checkup is also available, and physiotherapy consultation also. So we'll just have a walk inside.
And you can talk about it.
Okay, please. So they are the patients, like at first before going to the doctor, they have to take the details of the patient. So the detailing of the patient is done there, the verification of their identity is also done. Unique identity number of each of the people. So that they take, because you have to keep the identity of the patient also, because identity is the genuineness. So they are the patients who are sitting in here, and they are our physiotherapy students. They are here for the physiotherapy. So this is the pharmacy department, and this is the free medications which are available for the patients. So now the patients are coming here and basically
medication.
Yeah, please explain.
One of
you can explain it to them. What are
the eye drops? Eye drops.
Eye drops. Yes. Cough syrup. Yeah.
Nasal drops. Nasal drops.
Nasal.
Nasal drops. It's COVID in Adam for minor cuts and burns.
Yeah.
It's diclofenacin for pain.
Pain?
Pain, pain. For body pain. ORS. 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 Nimesulide. Painkillers. Antacids. Vitamin B complex. And this is for stomachache or we can say that vomiting and all. This is paracetamol. Azithromycin.
Antibiotic.
Antibiotic. Calcium tablets. This is it.
Do you have micronutrient supplementation for women, like folic acid?
Folic acid. Yeah, folic acid.
Iron and folic acid. Yeah.
Folic acid.
Yeah.
Very good. So you get like one. So you get one of these?
Okay,
yeah,
just one.
Just one.
According to the
publication.
The doctor is going to check an alcohol based on the requirement, the levels of
the amount of medicine,
how much ever is there. Because we have the CBC machine also there, we have other, blood tests will be also done, and if at all some other tests are required which needs to be done for the patient, the sample is collected from here and it will be analyzed in the university. Based on that, if the dosage of patient for the patient is low, then they will be providing it. If it is a genetic case, suppose, so they will be in need of glasses. So we are distributing glasses also after the complete mostly we get the patients for that. And the next one will be a follow-up. Now pharmacy is also a follow-up, the physiotherapy is also a follow-up. If you come here, you can get some
treatment.
So that is one advantage of being with this president. He has connections everywhere, and that is how we are able to get into the peripheral part also, and then we are able to
पे कैंप चल रहा है, अमेरिकन्स नाइजीरियंस सब आए हुए हैं, एंड यहाँ अपना फार्मेसी डिपार्टमेंट, ये देखो खोजा भाई सबको एवरीबॉडी हम भी कोने में पड़े हुए हैं ठीक है
Medical lab.
ফোন নম্বর আছে
Those are wearing spectacles. We can check the power here. The spectacle power we can find here. This machine name is Lensometer.
This
is Adil.
Yeah, you can come.
CBC and ECG. Their patient is doing ECG. He's going on a very complicated CBC one. CBC two.
So it will not take much time.
See the doctor and
first they go to physician. After that they will come. And if they are first, the vital sign will check.
Wow.
And they will write on their prescription. After that, doctor and physician.
Very impressive.
We have hand in glass, stable.
Yeah.
Biomedical waste management.
Yeah. So this is a fully automated machine. Their chat is there. That is called all type of chats are there.
Vision test. You can demonstrate.
You can observe.
We have 4 to 5 departments here, like pathology, optometry department, and emergency.
And their performance.
I've been talking to all the students, saying they have been telling me what they've been doing.
Emergency medicine.
And
see,
is our doctor.
Sorry,
keep going. I don't want to interrupt. Keep going. Yeah. This is important. Keep going.
Yes, and that is a fully auto for CBC analyzer. Hemato analyzer.
I thought it'd be busy a lot, but it's good. I thought it'd be much more busy.
First, they will go for initiation, and with them, they should carry Aadhaar card.
ମୋତେ ବିନ୍ଦୁ ମାଉସୀ ଆଖି ଆଗରେ ଗୋଟେ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ଜାଲି ଜାଲି ଦେଖା ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ଦୂର ଦେଖିଥାଉ
Many of the things like she's a little bit more support to me.
These two persons are the main communicator of this local community. And he's the panchayat head, local panchayat head. And he's also one of the colleagues. And they organize all these local type of help.
So to organize the camp, generally we will require the permission from the CDMO. Then we will have to go and we will have to speak to the panchayat head also. So all legal permissions are required. So every time when we need to conduct a panchayat camp, we have to follow up also. So for the follow ups also, we will require to take the permission from the CDMO. Okay. So for all those things, she has coordinated with them and she has organized this.
Thank you for
having
us visit today.
Nice to meet you. Good coincidence that
Pharmacy Week is
going on.
Yes.
So the Pharmacy Week is also going on. Our follow up is also going on. So all together, everyone has
a busy day. Should we have a photo?
Yeah. Please. Sir, please. यहाँ का क्या काम है एक्सप्लेन कर दीजिए।
ये हमारा फीस
थोड़ा थोड़ा लाउड।
ये हमारा फीस स्पेक्टेकल सर, जो गवर्नमेंट का बीपीएल कार्ड होता है और आधार कार्ड, हम वो लेके ये देते हैं। और यहाँ पे रिफ्रैक्शन होता है और ये हमारा सारा कैश है और ये एक्स्ट्रा सारा स्पेक्टेकल सर।
पढ़ले बड़ लिखाई तलू पड़ जा
U, H, X, V.
ତାପରେ ଉପରେ ପଡ଼ି ଯାଆନ୍ତୁ ୟୁ
ଗୋଟେ ଠିକ ଅଛି, ଏଇଟା ଖାଲି ପେଟ, ଏଇ ଦୁଇଟାଙ୍କ ଖାଦ୍ୟ ପରେ
देखिए हम खोजा भाई जा रहे हैं। कैंप खत्म,
कैंप खत्म, डाडा गुड बाय।
ये देखो हम वजन लोड किए, कैंप यहाँ पे खत्म। रोहित भैया कैसा रहा एक्सपीरियंस?
बहुत बढ़िया,
बस बढ़िया। लोगों का हेल्प करके खुशी मिला
क्या?
लोगों का हेल्प करके खुशी मिला,
खुशी मिला।
चलिए मैं फोटो उठाते हैं, लेट्स गो। सो गाइस अभी फाइनली पैक ऑफ, चलते हैं अभी, लेट्स गो। कैंप खत्म। गए थे मेडिकल कैंप, मेरा भाई को नहीं लेके जा पाए, लेकिन बहुत कोशिश किए थे। अगले बार से आपको मोटा भाई भी दिखेंगे। आई नो ब्लॉग आपको थोड़ा बोरिंग लगा होगा, क्योंकि हम लोगों का सेवा करने में व्यस्त थे। अभी खाना वाना खा लिया, अभी जा रहे हैं, घुस रहे हैं कैंपस में। संजीव पात्रा कुछ बोलिए अपने ऑडियंस को।
कुछ लाइक और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।
और रही बात, एंट्री मारे, लेट्स गो। चलो चिरंजीव कहाँ है?
योगा क्लास होगा।
हाँ योगा होगा, योगा होगा, योगा करना पड़ेगा, बाद बाकी कुछ नहीं होगा। चलो लेट्स गो, चलते रूम, लेट्स गो। कुछ बोलिएगा पात्र भाई?
नहीं कुछ नहीं, कुछ नहीं।
बिजी हैं आप प्यार नहीं बांटिएगा?
क्या प्यार है, बहुत प्यार दे दिया,
अब लेने का बारी है।
ये लोगों को मास्क बंद हो गया।
सो गाइस अभी जाते हैं हेल्थ केयर बस से मेडिसिन सब ला के रखते हैं रूम में, लेट्स गो। सो गाइस योगा क्लास आए हैं, योगा क्लास करके निकलेंगे। ये देखो शिवम भी सोया, संजीत भी सोया। सो हे गाइस यहाँ पे विश्वकर्मा पूजा हो रहा है, तो लेट्स गो। चलो यहाँ पे देखो आपको दिखाते हैं। अरे यार ये देखो दोस्तों विश्वकर्मा भगवान। एक ठो ऊपर आ गया, चलो गया। ये बाबा सबको खुश रखो, जय जगन्नाथ। चलो भारत का बच्चा बच्चा तो दोस्तों ये था विश्वकर्मा पूजा। एंड चलो अभी चलते हैं रूम, पूरा टायर्ड है, जाके वीडियो वीडियो एडिट करना है, बहुत सारा चीज करना है। इसको बोलो हर हर महादेव,
हर हर महादेव।
जय बाबा विश्वकर्मा।